The agent they murdered. You knew him?
He was a friend of mine.
Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't. Guess you've been down here a while?
I've been living as Karen Bowman, international aid worker, for just about 5 years. Means living rough, but as a cover, it gets me out and about.
At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you get in country?
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pakatari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the firestorm of cartel. Tell bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Hoo-ah.
The drone is up.
Buckle up, people. Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
I copy.
Thank you. Move there.
Copy.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Keep moving.
They're coming right for us. I think that's all of them.
We're out of the cage.
I need you there.
Alert's over. That'll make things easier.
Fucking hell! Go!
Roger.
Coopere todo saldrá bien.
Clear on this side.
Pass.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. ¿Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru. Where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move. We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later. Taking the bike.
Go ahead, I'll catch up.
Let's get moving. The cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru. Hang on, I'll drive.
To the market, Jeeves.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
Hello. Kids out.
Ready? Open fire.
We'll I'm opening fire.
Get the fuck down.
God damn, that was close.
They're coming right at us. Any ideas, boss?
Move there.
We'll go.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
Clear on my side.
Bad guys are marked. Waiting on you, boss. I copy.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here.
Hola, ¿cómo va?
You fuckers trying to lose me? Closing ranks. Hey man, try to take us off some sweet jumps, all right?
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor. Case here. Go.
Roger that.
Get out.
Are you hurt? Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si. Yuri and Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days. Maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock.
Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming.
Taking the bike.
I'll catch up with you.
Taking a shot.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy. Aging tangos. Ah! Escort vehicle.
Frag.
They're driving.
Too bad you can't mount that
escort
truck.
Car has been
Let's
destroyed.
See what she's got.
We got them all. Fire. Let's check the truck for any loot we might need.
Frag out.
You can execute it because you hurt your feelings.
Hey, leave him alone already.
Got no tangos on my radar.
Objective secure. Let's clear out. We'll pass word to the rebels to come get the radio gear. Pack, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca.
Pacatari
is gonna send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Katari. We'll get it done.
Their lieutenant's running away.
Money. The cartel would make a nicer metal. Open fire.
Roger that.
That's a supply chopper. Let's hijack it and bring it to the rebels. I'm sure they'll make good use of it. Got a delivery schedule here. Looks like the cartel's getting ready to airlift some supplies to one of their remote bases. clearances. Cargo plane's fueled and ready to go.
Rebels could sure use that gear, boss. All we gotta do is steal the plane. What do you think?
I'll drive. Ready? Open fire.
Okay, we're still good.
Firing! Looks like they're feeling from.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy.
Guys, ready? Fire.
Roger.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy.
Target down.
enviar tropas adicionales justo ahora. Ataquen y destruyan al enemigo.
That tank goes down.
Las tropas hostiles abandonaron esta zona. Todas las unidades salgan del servicio.
Rally up, people.
Roger that.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Enemigas. Todas las unidades manténganse en formación búsqueda. Perdimos contacto con el enemigo. Salgan del servicio.
Damn, that was close.
Engaging tangos.
Bowman, this is Nomad. We're on the ground in Okoro. What have you got for us?
Okoro is the heart of cocaine production in Bolivia.